All right, Dax, sending three wrestlers to the national championships. You know, what's the goal?
Three national champions. It's a combination of two things, getting them physically fit, ready to wrestle in the national tournament, and do a lot of mental preparation, a lot of positive reinforcements, sticking to the game plans, having them believe in themselves that they can accomplish the ultimate goal in wrestling.
I'm going out there to win four matches, honestly, you know. Last year was kind of a disappointment. I lost my first one, fought back, won my second one, lost again, but there's only one goal, and that's an All-American win national championship.
I'm very excited and happy to have this opportunity, and this is my last year to do it, so it's definitely exciting. And, you know, ready to go.
Everson?
I got the same expectations for every tournament. Going and wrestling my matches, don't let anybody get in my head, and just going to stay focused.
I mean, yeah, take it.
Pinning's always the game plan. you know, whenever I can, I do it, and I get in those positions a lot, just the way I wrestle. I'm always kind of grinding forward and always attacking, so they pop up a lot, but again, if I can get a pin, I'm going to go for it no matter what.
Just working hard, pushing through adversity, and focus on the same game plan that has gotten me the success the last month or so. It's definitely, you know, been a lot of pressure, but at the same time, it's, you know, got wired me into how I perform now with all the pressure on me at the end. So clutch moments, I should be ready for them.
You want to watch your other opponents and see what they do, see what's in their arsenal, different moves they may do from different setups. So really, I just work every position. Honestly, I just come in and wrestle how I wrestle. And I know if I wrestle like that, then nobody would even have room to be able to set anything up to try to attempt to take me down.
We don't need to talk about it. I mean, all three of them have national tournament experience, Cody through the junior college system. And I think that they know what the expectation is, so we don't need to put any added pressure onto them. They are all three are very high competitors, and I think it represents the issue quite well. We push it hard to get to that next step in our program. I think these three guys could help us get over that hump. So I'm excited to see them wrestle.
I'm real focused. You know, I just got done watching some film on them and kind of getting my game plan together, but I'm not looking through anybody or looking over anybody right now. You know, everybody's someone that's good. Everybody made it, so you can't take anything for granted here.
Mainly just going with a different attitude. Going with an attitude that nobody can beat you. I think that's the biggest thing about going into the nationals is you really can't doubt yourself. So for the most part, just go in and have the mindset that you're gonna go in and just dominate everybody.
The goal is definitely a national title, but I mean it's giving my all every second of each match, and whatever the outcome is, I'll be happy, and that's what I'll be able to leave my shoes on the mat, happy and proud.